Waldrop will get the closest look at him playing alongside him in that final group. Daniel Gavins been doing a little bit of work with Leek Golf, trying to concentrate on this total process.
I tell you what, he played that so well. You can't believe how hard that was.